If you look from the first goal to the last goal tonight, you know, every single player is celebrating with each other, and I think that just shows what we're all about. The character in this team is phenomenal. You know, we are a real family, we're a really close-knit group, and you know, I think that we've shown that tonight from the first minute to the last minute. Obviously I scored a lot in the other game, and tonight I was on the other end of it. You know, I was setting other people up, and I thought, you know, I might not score tonight, but it didn't matter. You know, it was all about getting the win tonight first and foremost, and to help contribute towards that by setting people up, you know, it gives you just as much satisfaction as scoring. So yeah, I'm delighted. Fantastic, and it's a fantastic achievement for Rachel. You know, everybody knows what Fernie can bring and what Fernie can do, and you know, she's been through it. She's been here during the highs and the many lows that we have had, and you know, it's testament to her character, and you know, I'm delighted for her that she's finally gone one better, and she's finally broke the record. So I'm delighted, but I've said there I'm gonna try and catch her someday. So yeah, she better watch out.